This year, for our 23rd anniversary, Lauren and I decided we'd take a trip down the Edisto River, 13 miles in, 10 miles out. We'll be staying in a treehouse.
I don't want to die.
We did it!
On my way home one day, and I looked him up.
This crane seemed to lead the way the whole time we were going down the river, like he was saying, "Hey, just follow me, you're going the right direction."
Right this way. Splash.
Yeah, very, very peaceful.
Oh. Oh, you guys. I gotta work here. And it's so deep, 83 miles.
Cruising along the Edisto River.
I mean, it could be from rain.
Yeah.
Okay.
A what?
I said rabbit. It was a tree branch.
Johnny Gobble has been spotted at Edisto.
Oh no.
Yeah,
gobble gobble.
Johnny.
See, it's gonna be not ours anyway, but
it's a
bridge.
Bridge too. I hope that wasn't the one.
No, that's not where we're supposed to go. We pull right up to the treehouse. There's one right there.
That's the small one.
Where we would have been, Laura.
Mm-hmm. Looks like they got some lumber stacked up. They might be getting ready to remodel some. There's the middle size.
Medium. Yeah, so we need to go on around.
There's something right in the middle here too.
No, we're not supposed to go into the same place that they did. Would that be like coming in right on top of them?
I hope not.
No.
I thought everybody had their own private kind of.
Wait. There's an alligator. Thank you.
pretty good. Clay.
Ooh, nice clay.
Oh, it's got his and hers now.
Hey, lizard. Yeah, because she said they had some wood there. Look at that, just rolled up under your feet. Huh.
I see his head.
Weird.
His head's the other way.
Somebody painted the Up the Creek view from October 7th of 2019. Hear me?
Yeah.
Snake going in the water, swimming right on the near the bank.
Yeah, you wash these off first and then chop them up?
Yeah, run the water over with that.
Yeah, these bowls.
Mm-hmm. Or this bowl.
Mm-hmm. Or you just take it out. I'm going to put them all in there and just run
some.
Cold wood on the right side of that too. Got something to cut them off. I need to chop them off. I'm slicing them back off and off. Huh?
Yeah.
Gonna be good? Yeah. Nice little spot. Can't complain about this, eh? Awesome. So enough.
Frogs agreed.
Frogs agreed. Frogs agreed. Yeah. You got some thank you.
Coming this way.
We woke early the next morning to watch the sunrise and enjoy our last few moments at the treehouse, knowing soon we'd be on the river and experiencing more adventures to come. We are so grateful to have had this experience.
Start crying.
With the water level of the river being so low, we were making sure we were extra careful to make it around any obstacles that may be in the way, such as downed trees.
I'm trying to turn it a little bit because we're going too far left. Don't go that side. Alright, you go the side. I want you to stay on that side. We're gonna bump a little, okay? There you go. Now, paddle us back. There you go.
Oh, that was tight.
Yeah.
So I think we did the longer one yesterday.
Maybe.
Which I guess kind of works out nice too, because